Thompson's culture is contagious. What I love most about it is that the expectation for how you should represent yourself at Thompson is so high that it makes other people want to be that way. So I would definitely describe the culture as contagious.
The culture at Thompson is very team-oriented with multi-layers of support so that we always have someone that we can talk to and go to and consult with to make sure that we are providing the best care for our clients.
To me, I feel the culture at Thompson is family-oriented. Everybody wants everybody to succeed and do better, so everybody is always looking for a way to like give recognition or also see where the you can grow within the company. So I really like the family aspect, but also the growth.
I feel like the culture here at Thompson is more like a connected culture because everybody, they basically work together where you feel valued and appreciated. And Thompson is always thriving and growing, so they are also always open for feedback.
Mm-hmm. I think the culture at Thompson is all about growth. I think in an industry like this, with everyone being so different, you're here in a space where you're able to give that feedback, and they change, mm-hmm. and they listen to you. Like, everyone listens to you, from the CEO to supervisors to staff to nursing. It's one big family, like interconnected. It's one big web, and I think we acknowledge that, and we realize that we literally can't do it without one another. Like, everyone plays an important part, even the clients. And I love that about Thompson. Like, no one is ignored. No one is too little.